Yeah, well, you're gonna be the last stop. Or you could be the, yeah, you'll be the last stop. Have your Reiki to work first, okay?
Yeah, you do that.
No, I'm gonna do that.
Sounds like a plan.
I know, I always have a plan. May not be the best plan, but I always have a plan.
Did you tell them we could get you last?
Yeah, you have to get me after them. Because you guys, they have a lot of groceries, I guess, to get.
We've got a lot of money to spend.
Oh, you're still trying to spend that down?
We still got like $400.
$475. I don't understand why you can't carry it over.
Because it's that's the way how money works in school.
I hope they don't cut us next year if we don't get to spend it all.
Yeah, that's the problem.
Don't get me going on that.
No, you can't get perishable stuff.
No. Well, we are having a party at Nancy's, so we're getting some stuff for that. What is she getting the kids to make stuff for class?
Buy all the food for the party, really.
Yeah, that's what we're going to try to do. They're making some projects for the America Day, United States Day.
There's so class. Lisa's?
No, Chris's class. So we're getting microwave popcorn, skinny pretzels, the little ones, raisins, a small Parmesan cheese, cucumber.
Yeah, but get you guys just before that. Is that okay?
Yeah.
All right.
And we're hoping we'll get it done.
All right.
Supervisor, grown man that's 10 years older than me, he didn't Anything else, I probably could get over it. But that lie, I can't.
Get it real, brother. You know what you did.
Liam Martin and Paula Heaven, WBZ News at 5:30.
He's never given you a dollar back.
No.
And basically disappeared.
A startup that never got started.
He gave you this money for an investment.
Show me one thing that shows us that you invested that money.
I feel so good.
Because you did it.
Hot bench. Judge Tanya Acker. Judge Patricia Domingo. Judge Michael Corriero. Three judges, three opinions, one verdict. This is Hot Bench. David Katzman is suing his former friend, David Miller, for an unpaid loan.
Thank you, everyone. Please be seated. Ma'am, you may sit also. Your Honor, this is case number 273, Katzman versus Miller.
Great. Good morning, everyone. Mr. Katzman, Mr. Miller.
Yes.
On February 23rd, you were in your home, and the defendant was in your house as well. Am I correct?
The check was cashed on that day, but I think I got it.
Let me try to clarify.
What?
So there was a point in time when the defendant was in your house.
Correct.
And he was aware that you had received
insurance.
And it was for $6,008. Am I correct? And the defendant asked you for a loan. Right?
I had said out loud and printed money. I was going to be, and this was an insurance check through a drunk driver in the car.
I'm trying to follow him.
Okay.
He asked you for a loan.
Correct.
What words did he use?
Well, I have the check, and I said, well, I wonder how I cash this. Because that's the sign that's the, he said, I can cash it for you. I said, oh, great. And then he said that if I give it to him in about 60 days, he can give me $8,000 back for the $6,000.
Pretty sweet deal. So you endorsed your check over to the defendant.
Correct.
And you said, he basically just
there, but I also have text messages.
He's never given you a dollar back.
No.
Of the $6,000.
No.
Now the defendant.